It was fascinating. Prisoners, rangers, visitors. They had so many stories to tell, more than I could fit in the book. Whispering in cells, locked cell doors shutting, phantom figures. Even the sounds of musical instruments and sewing machines. Oh. I wish I could have included it all. Any other questions?
Have you or your siblings been back to Hill House since 92?
Look, I'm thrilled you guys came out for the reading today, but I'm really here to talk about Alcatraz. Yes?
Do you keep in touch with your father?
Again, I'm not going to answer questions about my family. So does anyone else have another question? Not related to Hill House.
I have a question.
Oh my God, that's Nell Crane.
I have a question, Steve.
Nell, I didn't know you. I'm so glad you're here.
Why do you keep lying to these people?
What?
I'm saying, why did you charge these people $30 a head to sit here and listen to you talk about things that you don't believe?
Nellie, we can talk about this after the reading.
No. I'd like you to answer me now.
Look, everybody, I'm sorry about this. My family is just like any other family. We don't always agree on everything.
We're not, though. Like any other family. We're different because of where we grew up. Now, you stand there and you talk about ghosts and spirits. And you sell tickets for the privilege, and yet you don't believe in any of it.
No.
And you tell me I'm crazy, and that Mom was crazy, and Luke's crazy, and we're all just nuts. And then you tell our stories. My stories. The same stories that you told me were just dreams or delusions.
We can talk about this later.
And you're supposed to be my big brother. You know, you're supposed to protect me. But you say the meanest things to me when I try to tell you. And then you make so much money.
Nell!
I'm just asking why. I don't ask you for anything. Ever. Just this. I just want to know why.